In this video, we have given that sigma k is equal to 1 to n 2k plus 1 by k square plus k whole square is equal to 0.9999. And we have to find the value of n. So we have 2k plus 1 by k square plus k whole square, and it is equal to 2k plus 1 by, and here if we take k common, then we get k plus 1 whole square, and it is 2k plus 1 by k square times k plus 1 square. And if we subtract k plus 1 whole square and k square, then it is k square plus 2k plus 1 minus k square, and k square will get cancelled and we get 2k plus 1. So 2k plus 1 is equal to k plus 1 whole square minus k square by k square times k plus 1 square, and it is equal to k plus 1 square by k square times k plus 1 square minus k square by k square times k plus 1 square, and here k plus 1 square will get cancelled, and here k square will get cancelled, and we will get 1 by k square minus 1 by k plus 1 square. It is equal to 2k plus 1 by k square plus k whole square. So sigma k is equal to 1 to n 2k plus 1 by k square plus k whole square, it will be equal to sigma k is equal to 1 to n, and this is equal to 1 by k square minus 1 by k plus 1 whole square. And if we put k is equal to 1, then we get 1 by 1 square minus 1 by 2 square, plus when k is equal to 2, then we get 1 by 2 square minus 1 by 3 square, plus, and when k is equal to n, then we get 1 by n square minus 1 by n plus 1 square, and 1 by 2 square will get cancelled, 1 by 3 square will get cancelled, and 1 by n square also get cancelled, and we will get 1 by 1 square minus 1 by n plus 1 square, and it is equal to 0.94 times. It is equal to 0.9999, and we get 1 minus 1 by n plus 1 square is equal to 0.9999, and we will get 1 by n plus 1 square is equal to 1 minus 0.9999 will be 0.0001. And it is 1 by n plus 1 whole square is equal to, and this is 1 by 10 power 4, and we can get n plus 1 square is equal to 10 power 4, or n plus 1 is equal to 10 square, and n will be equal to 100 minus 1, that is 99. So n is equal to 99.